Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. It's time then for the Mexico City Grand Prix, a race which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther winning from third on the grid. Red Bull have been strong here in recent seasons, but can they keep that record going today? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6 mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Oscar Piastri completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Magnussen, Sainz, Moore, Russell, and Pierre Gasly, Albon, Mick Schumacher, Guan Yu Zhou, and Tsunoda, Vettel, Bottas, Nicholas Latifi, and Esteban Ocon. They've taken a grid penalty. Stroll and Robert Schwartzman. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Moore. They've got a good lead in the championship going into this race. Feels to me like they've got one hand on the trophy.
Certainly there are worse positions to be in, but it's vital they don't let complacency creep in. As soon as you let yourself think it's over before it actually is, that's where everything can and often will go wrong.
We're still in with a chance to win the Constructors' title, so let's make this happen in the last three races. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid. Warming up now, be patient and watch for those lights. right, we see a problem at our end and we're looking into it. It looks critical. Find somewhere to retire as soon as possible. We can't risk you carrying on with this race, I'm afraid. I repeat, find somewhere to retire the car immediately. It's too dangerous to stay on track.
Mexico then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Have changed. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Esteban Ocon. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of his tyres, and he showed that today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.